this keeps up, I'm gonna have to stop bass and crappie fishing and just stick to trout. That was a lot of fun. And there's four really nice trout. That's a nice mess of trout right there.
Yes, it is.
Oh, two short of two limits, but that's still pretty good.
It's okay, considering it's freezing and raining.
Yeah, perfect day.
Perfect day.
He looks like he has a Viking's overcoat on. He's got a really, really beautiful mess of fur. He has his mane and he has his cape. You got it going on, buddy. We've got some really bad weather coming in tomorrow, and the weekend's supposed to be ridiculously cold. The limit is four, so I trucked on out here today because we've got a pretty nice day. Well, you just don't know, folks, the ends that you'll go to when you're not catching anything else.
Yeah, you got a bite on the other pole, too.
I do?
Yeah.
It must be a school of them coming through. And the pond's iced over, and I'm sitting here talking to my friend. And we're catching trout. Are you going to net him for me? That would be really nice.
Yeah.
All right.
You want to net him.
All right, then. Thank you very much.
You got a rag.
Thank you, sir.
You're welcome.
Appreciate it. Oh, I got a rag.
Okay.
Look at that. Wow, that's an actual trout. Oh, my goodness. All right, there we go.
There you go.
That's a nice, what is that, a rainbow trout?
Rainbow.
All right. I'm going to get his picture and send it to Sparky because he's up there where there's about a foot of snow and 2 feet of ice on the water.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you, Mr. Trout. Okay, Harry, looks like I get to return the favor. Where's your net?
Right over here on the ground.
All right.
There you go. Got it.
Way to go.
All right.
Congratulations,
well,
my friend.
Yeah, thank you.
All right.
We will take care of that.
Oh, they're nice in here today, aren't they?
Yeah, that's a nice one.
Yeah, we found a good little fishing hole here.
Yeah.
Is it trout yet? Yes, it is.
Ooh, he's a nice one. Very good.
You better get in gear. I'm trying to catch a fish over here.
Hey.
All this time I thought I was not a very good trout fisherman. I think I'm a semi-pro today.
Yeah. There you go.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
All right, let's get this baby out of here and let you get back to fishing.
Yeah, because I don't want the fish to pull my pole in the water.
That's
like
right,
I had him before.
All right, I got him.
There you go.
Thanks again.
You bet.
I hate to tell you, buddy, I just caught my fourth fish, so I got to go home.
Hey.
If I can get him in.
Marty.
Get on up out of there. So I'll get one too. I got all kind of tips today from one of my locals here, including how to catch trout. Thank you so very much. That's another very nice trout.
That's a nice one there.
Well,
about 16 inches long.
That'll be all here from Jefferson City, so I want to thank my friend Harry.
You're
thank
welcome.
You so much, kind sir.
You bet.
Appreciate it. Once again, God bless.
You bet.
At the moment we have overcast skies, drizzling rain, and this is supposed to keep up pretty much all day long until it turns into snow. We've got a couple hours to fish before the wind picks up to 20 mile an hour or higher. So
Fingers crossed.
Hey, Lorraine, what are you doing over there?
Catching a fish, but he's a minnow.
He's a minnow. Bring him over here.
That's reasonable. You just get that off your line.
All right. Show me what you got.
All right. I got Grab my your first line. Trout. That's my first one, and he was under the rocks.
Yeah,
Donald,
he was.
Donald, you may get that. I have to get that hook.
I do. I have forceps.
You want to get the horses?
Okay.
There he is. He's a beauty. He's there a little thing.
Okay, congratulations.
Thank
first
you.
Trout of the day.
Yes.
All right. If it gets colder, we're going to catch more.
All right. Get on them. This is fun.
It isn't it?
All right.
Hey, Lorraine, what are you doing?
I'm just blocking your pole over there.
Oh, this pole?
Yes.
Oh, the one with the one with the trout on it?
One with the trout.
Well, we have both broken the ice.
Got it.
Whoops, here's one.
Oops.
All right, so I don't even have the one off the other line yet, and we've got one out here on this line. Woo! That was like the 30-second rule. Throw it out, wait 30 seconds, pull in the fish. Well, they're biting pretty good. Woo, that's pretty. Oh, that's really pretty. Okay, buddy.
Did he swallow it?
He might have. They are really slugging them down today. We are on a roll now, Lorraine. I'm still trying to unhook this one. She's got one coming in. We got ourselves a circus today. Drop him. There you go. Congratulations.
Thank you.
I'm still trying to unhook this one. She's catching fish. Lorraine, what are you doing over there? Are you catching another nice trout? Whoa, he's in your other line too. That's a pretty good one right there. This looks like something that Barry would get involved in right here. Yeah, that's a nice one. Yes, ma'am. That is a really nice one right there. Check it out.
Oh, yeah. Ooh, he's pretty, isn't he?
Isn't he? Okay, congratulations.
Thank you.
Here's my trout rig. Got a little Snell number 8 hook down here and a clip-on swivel and a little clamp-on egg sinker. And the color that's really working today is called yellow corn. Throw it out, let it sink, put your pole down, and wait. Whoop, there he is. And here we are in the rain catching trout. He's in. This is starting to get fun.
Ooh, look at that. Now that's a nice one. Yeah.
Aren't they pretty?
Ooh, beautiful. Look at that paint. So gorgeous.
All righty then.
Gosh, that's a beautiful trout.
All right, thank you.
You're welcome.
What are you doing? Are you interrupting me putting my trout on the stringer with your trout? This is just like shooting ducks in a barrel.
Is he big enough?
Well, if he swallowed the hook, he's going to be big enough.
All right, he swallowed it.
All right.
I was just moving my pole.
I know, and bang.
I think we did good.
Yeah, absolutely.
Nice mess of trout right there.
Yes, it is.
Yep. Oh, too short of two limits, but that's still pretty
that's
good.
Okay, considering it's freezing and raining.
Yeah, perfect day.
Perfect day, freezing and raining. Well, I'm going home. How
me
about
too.
You?
Me too. Well, Lorraine.
Yes.
Are you there?
I'm hiding. I'm hiding because we're frozen.
I think we're going to pull this Reaper Team trout reaping adventure to a close. Because we've got about 20, 25 mile an hour winds. We got icebergs floating around in the lake.
Yeah.
But did we have fun?
We had fun.
Yeah, we wound up with six.
Six.
Yeah.
But you lost how many?
I lost a couple. You lost a couple. We had a bunch of bites.
Yeah. But you know what? It was our first time. It was my first time to fish here for trout.
Yeah, it was cool.
It was cool. It was cold.
It was cool. Very cool. All right, so all we're right. Going to give this trip a thumbs up.
Yes, we will.
Reaper Team.
Reaper Team, reeks.
See you next time.
Even in the winter.
Even in the wintertime.
There we go. See you next time, everybody. Thanks
bye-bye.
For coming.
Bye-bye.